Hello, assalamu alaikum student. This is mathematics D1 series in front of you. It is taught from class 6 and class 7 in most of the schools of Pakistan. But the student of O levels can also take help from my videos. Student, in question number 2, what we have to do is we have to convert 2560 centimeter cube into meter cubes, and we have to convert it into liters also. We are aware of that in previous question we have learned this thing that 1 meter cube is equal to actually 1,123,456 centimeter cubes. That's mean if we produce 1 here, that's mean 1 million will come here and will be divided by 1. This 1 million will come here, 1,23,456 meter cube. This side is meter cube and this side is centimeter cube. Or we can also write 1 centimeter cube, I mean this 1 centimeter cube is equal to 1/1,2,3,4,5,6 meter cubes. Okay, so we have derived the relation 1 centimeter cube is equal to, actually if we divide 1 by this, we shall get 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 1, 0, 2, 0, 3, 0, 4, 0, 5, 0 will be shifted at the top. If we use a calculator and we divide 1 by 1 billion, we shall get 0.000001. 5 times 0 after the decimal point and we shall get this. So I shall remove the board now. If you have to note down this lecture till here, you should note it down on a copy or register so that you will get it fully. So we have derived yet 1 centimeter cube is equal to 0.5 times 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 1 meter cube. I shall remove it now. So we know that 1 centimeter cube is equal to 0.1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 1 meter cube. So here we have to convert 2560 centimeter cube. So 2560 will be multiplied on both sides. 2560 centimeter cube will be multiplied with this one, and on this side 2560 multiplied by 0.1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1 meter cube. Let's use a calculator to multiply these both the things. So by using calculator, I have taken this answer 0.002556 meter cubes. Student, we know that 1 centimeter cube is equal to 1 milliliters. Okay, 1 centimeter cube is equal to 1 milliliters. And 2560 centimeter cubes. So 250 centimeter cube is actually equal to 1 centimeter cube is equal to 1 milliliter cube, and 2560 centimeter cube is equal to 2560 milliliters. So that's mean we have to convert 2560 milliliters into liters now, because we want the answer of 2560 centimeter cube in liters. And 2560 centimeter is actually 2560 milliliter. That's mean finding the answer of 2560 milliliters into liters is actually the answer of 2560 centimeter cube. So let's find it. So let's divide 2560 with the 1000, and we shall get answer into liters, because when we have to convert milliliters into liters, we divide it by 1000, because 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliters. So that's why we shall divide it by 1000, because now we are converting milliliters into liters. So in order to convert milliliters into liters from smaller to bigger quantity, we actually use the process of division. 0 cut with this 0, and in place of 0 is 605, and in place of 1 is point, and 2.56 liter is actually the answer of 2560 centimeter was in milliliters, then it has been converted into liters. If you haven't understood the video, you can watch it again and